cold and snow hit the mountains of Colorado first. The cold and snow then spread to the rest of the state. The cold and snow also led to hazardous driving conditions. The cold and snow is expected to continue through the weekend. The storm brought heavy snow to the mountains, with some areas receiving up to 2 feet of snow. The storm also brought strong winds with gusts up to 16 feet. The storm also led to transportation disruptions, including the closure of some roads and highways.